All right, we're heading into Polar Bear. Oh, Randy saw a Fisher cat. He's checking it out. And yeah, the wall has been hit. But not bad. We got over it. It's only a couple of slices and then you're done. But we're in and out of shadow. So that's the interesting part of the run. In and out of shadow. So it's not my pick of the day, I will give you that. Maybe I hit it on the wrong time of the day with the shadows at 11 in the morning, but we've skied it when it was better. But yeah, it is flat right down here now, flat light. Gonna pull it up, see where Pork Chop and Randy are, because I just ran it. I just let it go because there was nobody on it. So I just said, let's go. Yeah, it really is not in that great.